words. Ladies and gentlemen, when you have toothache, it's not just the one tooth, but the entire person suffering. St. Paul said, when one lime suffers, the other limes suffer too in the body. Those of us who have met at this event today have shown that the suffering of other people on the grounds of their belief does not make us indifferent. We asked in the first panel whether this is being talked about sufficiently. And the implicit conclusion of the first panel was that it is not being talked about enough. So